India is reeling under the coronavirus, but PM Modi and his government are busy spinning tales.
आज कोरोना के खिलाफ जो युद्ध पूरा देश लड़ रहा है, उसमें 21 दिन लगने वाले हैं.
The 21 days are over, but this battle is far from it. But while India is in its third lockdown, the situation, as per the government, has been steadily improving.
हमारे देश में जो केसेस का डबलिंग रेट है वो बाकी अधिकांश देशों के मुकाबले काफी कम है. हमने पिछले 7 दिनों के डबलिंग रेट के बेसिस पे जब कैलकुलेट किया तो देखा कि इंडिया का डबलिंग रेट लॉकडाउन से पहले जो 3.4 था, अब वह इम्प्रूव होकर 7.5 हो चुका है.
बट व्हाट्स द ट्रूथ? द ट्रूथ इज वी आर द सेकंड फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग कंट्री इन टर्म्स ऑफ कोरोना पॉजिटिव केसेस इन द फर्स्ट 10 डेज ऑफ मे. As per news reports, the cases in India have gone up threefold in less than 2 days. While we had less than 27,000 positive cases on April 25th, today that number has crossed 80,000. So why is the government trying to present a rosier picture than what truly is the case? With the medical infrastructure crumbling, the economy in shambles and millions of stranded migrant workers presenting a looming humanitarian crisis, is the government trying to hide the fact that not only did it fail to come up with an action plan during the lockdown, but it also underestimated the spread of this disease? India deserves a government which will keep it factually updated on a crisis that is affecting every single citizen, instead of underestimating the disease and overestimating their ability to handle a crisis.